Well, pretty early today. That's because I have something to do later. But this will be kind of short, I think. Maybe like 2 hours. Kind of short. Anyway, I was just messing around with some weapons. I noticed my taunt was like, damn, that durability is actually so bad. Didn't even use it that much. The wheel's a pretty weird weapon. It's a fucking wheel. I think the L2 uses your health. Weird weapon. The beast cutter is like a, it's like the cane with strength. That's what it feels like. Kinda wish I stuck with my skill build. Cause the blades are pretty cool. Safe. The saw, right. You can hold the L2 and it's just wonder how good that is. You could just grind up some fools. Put them in the bong. What did I have before? Oh yeah, it was this. The hammer. Yep, so back here, I don't remember how far up we got. I don't even know. Feels like we have almost reached the top of this thing. And it's turnable too.
Please, I need brain.
Brain fluid, huh? I bet it's from one of the NPCs. They're NPCs. But like the friendly enemies. My lantern on me? Nice. Now I just gotta find those friendlies and I guess I just kill all of them. I remember the plip plop guy? This one?
Say.
I don't know. What if I kill them all and later Maria gets pissed and kills me? I don't even know who Maria is. Down there, right? Yeah. is right there. I'm gonna kill that guy, actually. Stop making noise. Oh, shit. Okay, whatever. Just kill those other guys for me then. The headless ones. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just need some warming up. Don't worry about it. Oh, it's a plate. There's a pressure plate somewhere. This one? Maybe it. Damn, that's fucked. I already checked this room out and killed them all, I believe. Okay, this is the IV drip guy. This guy's fucking crazy. Drip! Drip, drop, flip, plop. Dash goes so far. I can't even do a dash. Oh my god. I thought it would reach. Is that it? That's the pressure plate. Oh, that's nuts. Let's trigger it. wonder if I need to go to that little passage. I thought it was out of the range. Shit. I'm just warming up, man. It's all good. Gonna take a few deaths to get me into the groove. I kill this guy because I don't want him jumping me randomly. Or like, I don't know if he like got magic or some shit. Oh yeah, okay, that kind of exits. I don't have to go through the little secret. I'm tripping. Okay, you know what? Let's just avoid that. And trigger it. I'll just lure this guy over here so I don't kill myself again, dude. Every time. Oh shit. He's coming! Dude, this guy doesn't stop. Holy shit. This goes up. Oh man, oh, that's where the rats came from. Dirty, dirty. Well, the paths aren't that thin. Holy shit. It's rolled off. turn in now.
Listen close, and you too will hear the sound of water.
Blip blop. What a monkey slayer. This guy's a blip plopper. Should I kill him? Today I'm all right, doing okay, enjoying some video games. Hey, what is that? Is that a treasure? Nice. I'm going for it. Oh. Fine strike, damp blood gem. Sick. Attack versus open foes. What does that mean? Ouch. Where do I get that brain fluid? I'm just gonna kill the NPCs at this point then. This rate. Can I make that? I'm gonna jump. I could just drop from there. I'm gonna jump. Fuck it. Ugh. Blip plop. I think I gotta go to the plip ploppers.
Lady Maria? I'm a Robin. Will I ever cry? What's this?
Turn around, little head sack. It's time for you to head to the flower garden. Huh?
Lady Maria, will I say some
shit? What do you mean, resurrection? Bloodborne? Head sex? Die twice? Let me just stay away from you. The elevator's up top. Wait, how do I leave then? Huh? Did I just screw myself? Oh, I just fall down there. I guess. Whee! Oh shit. Oh, what the f- Piece of work. Almost a different pair of rats than the one up top. Okay. Chill. What about the plopper? This other plopper. Just here for no reason. Extracted from a patient whose head expanded until that was all that they were. Once a younger and an older brother who was determined to become a doctor, so she willfully became his patient. In the end, this led to their encounter with the Eldritch Truth. For which they consider themselves blessed. Is this one an NPC? No, it's an amigo. Enemy! Wow, dude. The hell? How do I get over there? I guess I gotta turn the tower. Guess I have to go here. There you go, lady.
Please, I need...
Give fluid.
Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. So do come back, if you ever run dry of saint's blood.
I see. Well, that's good, because my other blood lady died. My girl. Is that it? Prime fluid just gives me blood. Should I kill that guy too? I guess I should kill all the just the blobs, you know? The blobs. Okay. Now I. Now I what? Oh yeah, twist, turn the thing. Dun dun. Wait, what? Pretty sure I was supposed to do that when I was down there. It's another one. Another splasher, eh?
Have you heard how curiously the sea churns? Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets. Have you heard like a paper?
I don't understand. Die! Nice. This one has a different. Oh, it do. So, report patients would imbibe water. Listen to the howl of the sea.
Have you heard
like alright, see ya. Oh, you have tears of denial? Yeah, I don't really understand any of the lore in this game. Aside from Eldritch creepy stuff. Oh, so everything went up a floor. Oh, I didn't have to do that drop down cheese. I would have just led here anyway. Oh! Oh man, the one of the bodies blocked me. What the fuck? Oh my god. Why are my weapons at risk? They're so buff. Does that hit them? What the f- why did you see that? Oh my god. Carefully redirected its string of attacks because it knew it wouldn't be able to stop in the middle, so it went around and spaced around my attack and hit me. Or I'm overthinking it. These guys are no noobs. Pretty sure I've killed all those before, so they don't have anything. Now what? Okay. I want to go to the one with that leads to that, the dancing dude, inchworm guy. Where was it? It's on this side? Yeah. Guess it's at the bottom. So if I use this,
oh,
hell
that
yeah,
makes me happy. But I cannot move. Look on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you, but you don't mind, do you?
Blood of Adeline. Did they all do the same thing?
Oh, don't be greedy. As they say, fear the thirst for blood. I should know. I was once a blood saint too.
Someone's dying out there.
Oh, don't I?
Oh, it's just one of those patients. Hey, what the fuck? Whoa! Oh, nice whiff. Okay, dude. One HP every time. Nice. Dude, just fucking hit. I'm so bad. I hate this game. Thank you. Why are they all female? Oh, on the wrong floor. Where'd they all come from? Fatal damp blood gem. Dude, what is this? What is this? Oh my god, I'm losing all my vials. Someone see my eyes.
Someone, anyone.
Oh, God. I'm always getting spooked by my own stuff. Thanks for the fallen monkey. Slayer. Guess I'll level. Trying to use that moonlight greatsword. Oh, hey,
Gammon away. Very well. Farewell, good.
Never had a comma cream? What's that? Sounds familiar. Woohoo! Let's see what this is all about. Wait, wrong weapon. Okay, pretty standard. Damn. God, that's a pretty looking weapon. Caramel around the outside and cream in the middle. I don't think I have. Sounds pretty good though. You enjoying one right now? Oh my god, I can blade beam! Blade beam! What's the L2? What's the L2? Some big thruster. Caramel? It's just giving me images of flan. You're doing four right now. Damn, okay. Yeah. This summon looks pretty sick. I got no arcane though. And just throw in another one, dude. Enjoy that fifth one for me. Screw it. Mm-hmm. I need more shards. Twin shards. Damn. Ching. Ching. Oh yeah, what is this? Rally potential? Well, I can't use this right now. Simply not good enough. And I already have a plus 10 holy blade. Right, let me repair it while I'm here. Let's repair it all, screw it. Oh, wait. Did it use... Oh, it uses Quicksilver bullets. I didn't realize. Whoopsie. What am I doing? Okay, let's go back in. Oh shit. Holy Moonlight Sword. What is this guy doing here?
Oh, hello. Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
Maria?
Go on. Kill Maria atop the astral clock tower. She hides the real secret.
Don't know about the wheelchair guy? What wheelchair guy?
Go on. She.
Gernman? So I need to go back there to the second floor. Oh, these guys dropped some good money actually. 1500 for being just two. Nice two hits. Okay, you know, as long as I don't die. Jesus. Okay, you reaching, I'm teaching. What do you mean? I haven't beaten the final boss, if that's what you're asking. Or like, I haven't completed the game. It's still my first playthrough. Okay, whatever. Let's move on.
Oh, there you are. Don't be
Wait, I still have more brain fluid. Don't want it? Is this some Dark Souls reload cheese? Goodbye. Do I know who or where? I know that you need the 3 umbilical cords, which I got for the real ending. The true, quote unquote, true ending. But I don't know what it is exactly. Do I just drop down here? Guess so. Is it just me or plunder attacks are not as good in this game? Lock shield. Another shield, huh? It's made of glass. The BM. Okay, now how do I get back up? It's for the truth ending, but I won't find out about Garenmin. There's an item there that I've never gotten. It's just bullets. Whoa! Really, just one shot? Underground cell key. Oh, that's the crazy room. Okay. Oh. Could have just fell down from up there. Okay. Key to the cell below the Grand Cathedral. Hunters are held within the cell, so. Oh, it's them. Okay, it's that place, right? So I gotta go back down. Blood. Okay, I'm gonna reload to see if it does the thing. This is a FromSoft thing. Reload to progress certain NPCs. I ain't no scrub. Up even.
Oh, don't be ice.
Okay, well, that didn't work. Okay, next. Wait, will these guys still be... Will these guys respawn? Okay, they don't respawn. Back down here we go. Not these fucks. Locked doors. Huh. Nothing.
Oh! Oh, did I say nothing? No.
Ooh, my parry! Yeah, this guy's kinda tough, not gonna... Oh. Double parry, bitch. Oh! Oh! It's so dark! Ooh, a church pick. Initially serves as a large sword, but when transformed, it functions as a war pick. Cool. Oh, the scooper. Neat. Reminds me of the axe. Oh, but it's a skill weapon. Oh shit. Oh, you don't see a thing. Yeah. I mean, every weapon turns into something. It has a trick mode. I can open this, can't I? I'm gonna check out other locked doors first. I can unlock the other guy too, if he's still alive, that is.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride, columned by rampart.
Yeah, dude. There we go. Freedom! You are free! If you choose to... Oh my god. Did I kill him? Is he gonna kill me? He kills me later? Are you sure? Oh, 1 second. Okay. He invades me later. Okay, so I should leave him alone. Oh, I see. The long run. Let me let this guy out. What about this guy? Never mind. That's a different key, I guess. That's a special one. Bitch-ass rats. Kill him for the key? Come on, what do you know, Ethan? You're a scrub. Do you even play Dark Souls? Are you even a gamer? It might be the last guy.
Go on, she.
Well, okay. I actually gotta go now. Yeah, I gotta go. I was supposed to go in like an hour, but apparently I'm needed now. Rip. Rip. Big sorry. GG's. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya. Ooh.